going old school with my butter here. Old Arnold Palmer blade. Used one of these all through high school. Hit a shot here, missed the green. Unfortunately, I got a big clump of grass right behind my golf ball. A few different ways you can hit this shot. Great way is to take the putter and turn the toe down, come at a steeper angle, keep my weight a little bit more left, hit the back of the ball, and the ball will bounce up, go out there towards the hole. I'll miss this clump of grass because of this. Just like that.